Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition. Blind, I am Amethyst Lunatari. We're here in this area, somewhat south. I think it's south-southeast of Baragost. And we want to be south-southwest of Baragost to find some half-ogres. We did not end up there, but we did kill some hobgoblins. And elsewhere, some bandits. Down here somewhere? We probably... yeah. I think there's somewhere around here. We're probably so far away we can't even see the bodies anymore. Oh, there they are. They're the bandits. There was, looks like two, but there was three of them. And unfortunately, it's family that was killed by the hobgoblins. Colkettle. The name does sound familiar, but I have played this before. Colkettle's family amulet. Doesn't tell us anything about it, but... obviously belong to the family Colkettle. Maybe we'll find another family member who would, you know, gladly take it in exchange for some kind of reward or something. Perhaps in, what do you call it? Nashkel, because we're...
Can I help you?
We're close to Nashkel. So we're going to continue...
I can, but try.
Exploring and clearing out this area. Kind of wandering aimlessly here. A hobgoblin. What a surprise. I've never seen them before. Well, they are fun to kill. Spare no one!
For the fallen!
I'm not in this.
Spare no one!
Took a little minor damage there, Jahira. And a bit more damage.
You have need of me? Oh, I'm really not in this.
Lest I not survive.
Crap. Seriously?
Nature's servant.
Oh, wait. yes?
What? Yep.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
Can I help you?
Ta-da!
You have need of me? I'll do my best.
It's getting full. Yeah, he's slowed up now. Yeah, don't drop the sword plus... wait. Right, the reason I haven't been having him use the bastard sword plus one, because he's not proficient in it. So I'm not sure if he's better off in using something he's proficient with. Or... have him use this, even though he's not proficient because it's plus one. Or does it equal out and make the same difference? Although this... it's a magical weapon, which I believe means it will not break. He's still hurt here.
What you want? Yes?
I don't have much room either.
You've a task?
She's good, actually. We know what I'm gonna have her do, just heal herself.
As you direct.
You should probably head back to town soon. Okay. Ka-chong. I hate to head back so quickly. We haven't really explored much. What's with this? I haven't noticed this before. We have dots. We can even see it on the map. Is it snowing or something? Yeah, look at that. I don't remember seeing that before.
If none are better.
Alright, let's just look at this. Try to clear out the fog as best as can. Alright, so we did explore a good amount of it. This we can't, because we have this in the way. You have this little bit that drives me insane. I guess we'll head back to town. Hopefully they don't leave us. Baragost.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Yes, we have. All bandits.
Can I help you? You have need of me?
One dead already.
Oh, I thought I'm really not in this.
Oh, brother. Already?
What is it?
I don't have any sleep spells left.
Hurry up!
Yeah, really.
I am wounded. What?
Wow.
Gotcha.
So I kick him in the head while you're yes?
Wish I had the sleep spells.
Mom!
So I kick him in the head until he was dead.
Yes?
Getting in trouble here.
For the fallen!
So I kicked him in the head till he was dead.
Ah! Are you kidding me?
I kicked him in the head till he was dead.
Yeah, this isn't salvageable.
Jahira. No. No.
This is a random map. We'll never get our stuff back.
Oh, I kicked him in the head. That's really not in this.
Not surprisingly.
No.
What is it?
No.
Yeah, I don't have any more spells left.
Until he was dead. No! So I kicked him in the head till he was getting weaker. I'll need a healer. You have need of me?
Just wonder if we can survive this.
Oh, I thought really not in this. Can I help you? You have need of me? yes? If at first I know, my heart's really not in this.
Actually, we're attacking. We were attacking the one that was undamaged. But they're probably about equal now.
That's all, folks.
That's amazing. I've never heard him say that. Is that like on enemy death? Now, there's no way we can do this. There's no way we can carry all this stuff. Two people dead. Yeah. Sorry, guys. I'm not doing it. I don't know why that happened. Mike's not even by my face. I mean, mouth. Autosave?
Can I help you?
Not autosave or quick save? Quick save 4. Same.
If none are better.
There it goes.
I'll do my best.
There we go. It's midnight. Oops.
I'm a fine looking strumpet, ain't I?
Courtesan?
Good on you if you saved the day. I'm a fine looking strumpet, ain't I?
Oh, love, you're a cheeky monkey, aren't you?
Fine.
I'm a fine looking strumpet, ain't I?
Too many girls follow the line of least resistance, but a good line is hard to resist. Okay.
Can I help you? I'll do my best.
She really wants compliments. Alright, let's.
I can but try.
Sell our wares
and some whiskey.
Get a room for the night. Hey, I'm not selling this. Well, I could get a better reward and experience by turning it into whoever knows the or cook kettles. Interesting how he will buy helmets, but not he'll buy armor too, just not weapons. Before I forget. He sells bullets plus one. Let me just wait till for last on that. Plus one. Well, since now I'm the only one using the bullets. 24 for 10 of them. Yeah, we can afford that. I'll probably like buy 100 or something. Was it for just one? Hold up. Who has the bullet? Okay, they're very okay. Yeah, I don't know if he can afford. I need a lot of bullets. I mean, I will take them. I'll use them for a special occasion or something. Or they'll just go automatically used up. Either one. We need regular bullets. So. Oh yeah, looks pretty bad. So, like, zoomed all the way in like that.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
Okay, we don't need to re-memorize any spells. I'll, I have magic missiles. And two sleep spells. Let me just double check. Yeah. Sleep some magic missiles. That's good.
I gotta stop dipping into me own ale.
Perhaps you should. It would help you maintain a more professional presence here. Alright, done. So now it's 8 a.m.
I can,
there
but
should be,
try.
Oh, you know what? Those gems. Tucked away in her gem bag. There's some room to spread out here. I give myself enough to spread out. I am gonna put that in a gem bag just to keep it safely tucked away. Nature's servant for the group.
You want some whiskey?
Buy my gems, stinker. Take a cowrie shell necklace. It's 27 gold. Nice. It gives us almost 100 gold. Sweet.
You have need of me? If none are better, I'll do my best.
Okay. Off to... Thunderhammer Smithy, I believe it's called. Get some sling bullets and sell the rest. Sell these weapons.
I can but try.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Eventually we'll start ignoring all the leather armors and plain old swords and short bows. Because that money is going to be just a trifling to us. So we definitely don't need arrows. So wait, bullet plus one. This means per 10, and he has 15. So if I just get 10, that'll give us 100 bullet plus ones for 1,200. Which is expensive, but I don't know what else we'd be spending it on right now. Right, so he has 14 left. So he doesn't have an unlimited supply of this stuff. But the idea is when we get to the tougher areas, I'll start using them. The only problem here is it doesn't... Yeah, you have to hover over to find out which are the regular bullets and which are the bullet plus ones. I guess I should have made them gold or something like that. Would have been cool.
Yes? Such menial tasks.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Yeah. So maybe I won't buy 100. I bought 5, 6, 7, 8. Because I think they stack in 80. They do. Unfortunately, I have another 2. That's fine. I don't think we don't seem to find... We seem to find plenty of arrows. Not a lot of sling bullets, though. I mean, I guess if we fight more magey types... Which are more dangerous to fight.
If none are better, I'll do my best.
I guess we'll head back to that area and explore some more of it. Now that it's revealed, we should be able to go out from any area here. We were here.
I can but try.
Oh, should we bother picking up this stuff now? There's your answer. Oh, you're encumbered already.
Can I help you?
Maybe we should not be carrying the stuff.
If none are better, you have need of me? If none are better?
We can't get there from here. Alright, let's go down this trail. Hobgoblins.
yes? Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Should I use a sleep spell? There's only 3.
What is it?
I use a magic missile.
Oh, my heart's really not in this. Can I help you? You have need of me?
Never mind, you're here. I get this one.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Yeah, we didn't need the sleep spell.
Yes, oh, as you direct.
Oh, here we got studded leather armor. We'll fetch a pretty penny. Or a little bit of money. A silver ring. Another IOL gem. Starting to get weighed down already.
Yep. Hey, how are things going?
Yeah, I'm on. Oh my god. She picks up one thing and that's it. It's all over.
What?
What you want?
Still overweight? Where are we? 39? Okay, we're good.
All right.
yes?
Yes?
Can I... You have need of me?
That's not what I meant to do. Ah! That's not what I meant to do either. Chihiro overweight. Okay, we're dropping the sword. Kind of just a silver necklace.
I can but try.
Okay, so out of us, we've got him in the yellow. I can carry a little bit more. Yeah, we can't really carry that much more. Okay, so I'm also going to drop this then. Just a regular bastard sword. Okay. It's only going to give us one or two goals. I'm going to... And they made off with some of my books, didn't they? We have to meet them again. I tried to attack them before they left. I tried to...
yes?
Tread lightly. You must show respect in nature's house.
You guys are talky today. Yeah, they got my books. And we tried to hit them with tangling vines or whatever the hell the spell is called. So... Entangle.
If none are better.
Well, this looks mountainous, but I don't think there are ogres here. I've got a little tucked away nook over here. With nothing in it. Oh. Another hobgoblin.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Another trio of hobgoblins.
What is it?
This guy in the back.
Can I help you?
So we're attacking the middle one already? Death.
For the fallen!
Hey, you! Who's about to die?
Forward march, no! Spare no one!
Spare no one. I'm not rolling very well. Miss, miss, miss. There we go. I caused the killing blow this time.
You have me. I'll do my best.
A greenstone ring.
You've a task as you direct.
Another IOL gem.
Hurry up! Good job.
You hurry up. Oh, weapon smashed. Good thing I spotted it. I wouldn't have spotted it if I didn't get into inventory. Okay, broken weapon. You're using the bastard sword plus one. At least for a while. I thought we had one more gem or ring. Guess not. Alright.
yes? I'll do my best.
Oh, I thought they were... I thought they were stuck. Is that a rock or like an anthill or something? Continuing our exploration. I like these mountain passes. Very interesting. Something I would explore in real life. Thankfully, there would be no hobgoblins about. At least I'm pretty sure there wouldn't be. Back to the road. Well, it makes sense we're approaching a mine, or a mining town, and then a mine, and there are mountains. Hmm? Who are you? August? Greetings, travelers. I am on my way to Baldur's Gate, and do not seek trouble.